The match number 13 of IPL 2021 has been played between Delhi Capitals and Mumbai Indians. Mumbai Indians on the toss and elected to bat first. They played this match with Captain Rohit Sharma, Quinton de Kock, Surya Kumar Yadav, Ishan Kishan, Hardik Pandya, Kieran Pollard, Kunal Pandya, Rahul Chahal, Jayant Yadav, Jasprit Bumrah and Trent Boult. On the other side, Delhi Capitals played this match with Captain Rishabh Pant, Faith Bishaw, Shikhar Dhawan, Stephen Smith, Marcus Stoinis, Shimran Hetmyer, Lalit Yadav, Ravichandran Ashwin, Kagiso Rabada, Amit Mishra and Abhishek Khan. First down to bat, Mumbai Indians scored 137 runs for 9 wickets to play 20 overs. Team captain Rohit Sharma scored 44 runs from 30 balls with 3 fours and 3 sixes. Another batsman Ishan Kishan scored 26 runs from 28 balls with 1 4 and 1 6. Delhi Capitals spinner Amit Mishra took 4 wickets for 24 runs. So Delhi Capitals need 138 runs from 120 balls to win this match. Finally, they successfully chased their score. They scored 138 runs for 4 wickets to play 19.1 overs. So Delhi Capitals won by 6 wickets against Mumbai Indians. Batsman Shikhar Dhawan scored 45 runs from 42 balls with 5 fours and 1 six. Then Australian batsman Stephen Smith did 33 runs from 29 balls with 4 boundaries. At ending of the match, Lalit Yadav did unbeaten 22 runs from 25 balls with 1 boundary. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel and like share our videos with your friends. If you have any question, complaint or advice, just leave a comment.